5 seconds to go. Start. Petitioner, despite repeated attempts and the raids at the known addresses of the petitioner, therefore, the investigating officer had rightly applied for the warrant of arrest against the petitioner. The magistrate is not required to record any reasons for issuing warrants of arrest against an accused. Hence, the magistrate has not committed any illegality in issuing warrants against the petitioner. Before proceeding further, it would be appropriate to have reference to the bare language of the provisions of CRPC, which deals with arrest of a person without warrant, power of the magistrate to authorize the detention of a person after he has been arrested by the police, and also regarding power of the magistrate to issue warrants against a person accused of a non-bailable offence. Sections 41, 47, 48, 58, 70 to 73, 82, 87 and 89 of CRPC are reproduced below. When police may arrest without warrant, any police officer may, without an order from a magistrate and without a warrant, arrest any person who commits, in the presence of a police officer, a cognizable offence, against whom a reasonable complaint has been made or credible information has been received, or a reasonable suspicion exists that he has committed a cognizable offence punishable with imprisonment for a term which may be less than 7 years or which may extend to 7 years, whether with or without fine, if the following conditions are satisfied, namely, the police officer has reason to believe on the basis of such complaint, information or suspicion that such person has committed the said offence. The police officer is satisfied that such arrest is necessary to prevent such person from committing any further offence or for proper investigation of the offence or to prevent such person from causing the evidence of the offence to disappear or tampering with such evidence at any manner, or to prevent such person from making any inducement, threat or promise to any person acquainted with the facts of the case so as to dissuade him from disclosing such facts to the court or to the police officer, or as unless such person is arrested, his presence in the court whenever required cannot be ensured, and the police officer shall record, while making such arrest, his reasons in writing, provided that a police officer shall, in all cases where the arrest of a person is not required under the provisions of this subsection, record the reasons in writing for not making the arrest, against whom credible information has been received that he has committed a cognizable offence punishable with imprisonment for a term which may extend to more than 7 years, whether with or without fine or with death sentence, and the police officer has reason to believe on the basis of that information that such person has committed the said offence, who has been proclaimed as an offender either under this code or by order of the state government or in whose possession anything is found which may reasonably be suspected to be stolen property and who may reasonably be suspected of having committed an offence with reference to such thing or who obstructs a police officer while in the execution of his duty or who has escaped or attempts to escape from lawful custody or who is reasonably suspected of being a deserter from any of the armed forces of the Union or who has been concerned in or against whom a reasonable complaint has been made or credible information has been received or a reasonable suspicion exists of his having been cornered in any act committed at any place out of India which if committed in India would have been punishable as an offence and for which he is under any law relating to extradition or otherwise liable to be apprehended or detained in custody in India or who being a released convict commits a breach of any rule made under subsection 5 of section 356 or for whose arrest any requisition whether written or oral has been received from another police officer provided that the requisition specifies the person to be arrested and the offence or other cause for which the arrest is to be made and it appears therefrom that the person might lawfully be arrested without a warrant by the officer who issued the requisition. Subject to the provisions of section 42, no person concerned in a non-cognizable offence or against whom a case is pending. Stop.